सदाशिवसमारम्भां शङ्कराचार्यमध्यमां अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तं वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम्। We are going to enter into initiation. Please understand this word deeply. Initiation means giving you the glimpse of the truth. The next body is cosmic body. In this layer, you don't have any engrams. You experience this layer very rarely. When you experience the mindless state, very rarely, if you are really relaxing in the beach or with the nature, or you understand some great truths suddenly by contemplating, or sudden shocking things like a death of near and dear one, or some shocking thing can unclutch you from the attachments on life. In those few moments, you experience this cosmic layer. Very rarely. Of course, nirvanic layer, you never experience. Very rarely you experience the cosmic layer. Before entering into the layer, how many of you really felt morning fresh, alive, not feeling any sleeping or fall? Good. All you guys have done the causal body properly. You have done the meditation properly. How many of you felt after that 42 minutes you are not able to sleep? Wide awake. Where the sleep disappeared? Cosmic layer is so powerful. If you know how to enter into it consciously, you don't need so many hours of sleep. You don't need to spend so many hours lying down, rolling in the bed. It can do so much of work in you. That's good.
Excellent.
Every day I sleep only 2 hours. You will see, every night before going to sleep, just sit for maybe, you don't have to plan like half an hour or 1 hour or 10 minutes and all. Just sit, decide, till I fall asleep, without my awareness, I'll meditate on darkness. Meditate on darkness. As long as you have the awareness about yourself. And after the darkness, suddenly you will fall asleep. You will relax into the causal layer. It's a very powerful method. To develop the quality of your sleep. Please understand, if your quality of sleep is developed, your quality of waking state also will be developed. Your quality of awareness will become more. So the sleep and the waking state both are closely connected. In this cosmic layer, you don't have any engrams. Please understand, the physical body, you carry chronic fatigue. Pranic layer, you carry desires. Mental layer, guilt. The etheric layer, all pains. Causal layer, all the engrams in seed form. In causal layer. And in the cosmic layer, no engram. When you unclutch, you experience this layer. When you disconnect from your body-mind, you will experience this layer. Of course, nirvanic layer is getting established in that same eclipse. That is what? Snirvanic layer. So now, initiation into the truth, the ultimate truth. Please understand, from time immemorial, the truth is only initiated. I tried my best to transmit the same truth through media, through video, DVD, books. I was not successful. I'm not able to. I tried my best. Actually, I just wanted to replace a living master through some system so that forever this tradition will go on. I tried my best. Last 4-5 years I tried. I'm not able to. I tried so many different ways. I even tried that I'll just sit and let the DVD play. Whether people are able to catch the truth. No. Something happens when it comes from an experienced inner space, directly touches the inner space of a listener. It directly penetrates the being. Please understand why I am saying this. The knowledge which you are going to receive now, or the truth which you are going to catch now, is never, not only is never, cannot be transmitted through any book or any other DVD or any other source. It has to be directly heard, internalized, and experienced. There are so many great truths revealed as Mahavagya. Mahavagya means in Sanskrit the ultimate word, ultimate truth to lead you to the enlightenment or experience. In Vedic scriptures there are so many Mahavagyas like Aham Brahma Asmi, Tattva Masi, Prajnanam Brahma. So many Mahavagyas. Understand, even this word is my own contribution. We went up to the Oxford dictionary, Oxford people. They said that there is no such word in English, Swamiji. We copyrighted this word. Maybe you can say, this is the Mahavagya. I want to share with you. First, let you understand the truth behind this Mahavagya. Then I have the initiation into Mahavagya. Let me express the word exactly. Unclutch. Unclutching is the Mahavagya. That is the word. Understand, in Sanskrit, in English, there is only one word, disclutching. The unclutching word is a new word. Maybe may. Anyhow, but the word itself came out of the deep meditation. See, what I mean by this word unclutching, if you unclutch the car, nothing needs to change in the hardware, but the whole action, whatever was happening, will stop. Same way, if you unclutch in your inner space, nothing needs to be changed in your day-to-day life, in your lifestyle, in your hardware, means the life which you are living with your body. But suddenly you will see, whole thing will come to a stop. You will have new space, new life. It's a very subtle but very powerful technique. I can't even call this as technique. It's a truth. Just reveal truth. Maybe you can just sit straight and change the channel. It'll be nice. Because even if you have slept all other sessions, that's okay. But not this one session.